consider that the blood during menstruation is impure. Judging bad luck, there are varieties of restrictions and suffering by girls and women in Nepal. During period, girls and women are not allowed to eat any dairy products, fruits, vegetables, in some places even rice. Women and girls during period are not allowed to touch any family member, any main member of the family, not allowed to touch the plants or vegetables, fruits, not allowed to touch the religious books, religious people, the temple, the house, the foundation of the house. The girls and women during period are not allowed to enter into the house. In case they enter, they are not allowed to enter into the kitchen. The culture, the religion, the religious books, and the elders, the older citizens, they created the fear. They created the kind of compulsion to continue it. We have a law. We are working on policy. We also have the supporting organization and people globally like you. So I'm more optimistic, but long way to go. Long way. It is not only the matter of the Western Nepal. I was thinking it was only for me, but it was not. It was an issue of few countries in Africa. It is an issue in South Asia. And small type of discrimination is across the globe. It is related with gender discrimination, but the power. From 7 years old to 15 years old, like about 9 years duration, I keep constantly thinking about the guy. I did not see a single value of a girl, and I always like, how can I try? So I keep thinking all the time. But when I know the anatomy and physiology of the uterus and the menstruation, wow, surprise. I keep receiving the different kinds of negative comments, including death threat, because people consider me the anti-Hindu. In the last 2 years, I really like to work more significantly on this issue and founded the Radha Paudel Foundation to replicate the philosophy and the strategies what I believe in. It is for emancipate the suffering and violence of girl and woman. I always keep thinking about one girl, only single girl. I really like to make her free from the all sufferings what I have been experiencing.